as you can see, I encounter my friend Danny now, and he's playing as Rosalina. I see his Mega Mushroom has appeared. So right now it's 1 to 3 actually. I don't know how people say the scores, but he has more than me because I'm not good at tennis or something. Power shot. What?
4-1.
Yay. Whoa, Danny.
5-1.
What am I doing? Well, he hit the ball to the other side, so it's not like Mario's that fast. Danny, what are you doing? Yo! Do you really just did that, Danny?
Match point.
Okay, that was funny, but I can't believe you just did that. Dude. No. Get the ball, Mario!
Game set, match
receiver. Nah, I'm kidding. But seriously, that was bad. I like this game, but I'm not very good at it. But I got one Ultra Smash though. It's all about the Ultra Smash. Alright, so let's see if we can encounter each other again. You're not Danny. No, come on. Since he's from United Kingdom, it's gonna be hard to encounter him. But I'm getting easy to encounter Japanese people. Randy? No! Come on, we had it there. Where is Danny? If I encounter her once, okay, there he is. Oh, he's Peach this time. Okay. I heard Peach was such a troll in this game. Like, she can make you angry or something. Yo. Whoa. Oh, come on!
1-0.
It's not like I can tell which way he's gonna hit the ball.
Whee!
No, Mario. No! Don't mess up. Ah! Come on, Mario! Oh, she got knocked back so hard. I said C because of the character. He got the Mega Mushroom, now I'm gonna get mines. The fire! It burns, right, Danny? Whoa! I missed.
Zero.
How I did not get that. Whoa! What?
3-0.
Like, come on. I like to play online, but for certain games. Unfortunately, this game is not one though. He's like hitting it to the left and right. Get that mushroom before he does the Ultra Smash. Didn't matter because he still got it. What the heck? Mario, you should have hit that ball. I don't care what your excuse is. Oh, he jumped that high. And now he got the Mega Mushroom.
Four, one.
Now I finally have a score. So I... Go! Whoa! I swear if that shrinking messed me up. See, he's like hitting it to the left and right. I can't like get to it because Mario's so fat and slow.
Oh no! Change card.
I need to pick like a speed character. But I don't I don't use speed characters that much.
Match point.
Unless I would use the Sprixy Princess, but I don't think she's having speed. I think she's like technical, like Peach. Get the ball, Mario! You suck! I need to switch my character. I can't do it with Mario. I doubt Luigi would work either, despite how he jumps high, but I don't think it has no effect in this game, because... That's only in the Mario Adventures. Alright, Danny. I'm gonna switch my character real quick. Who? I don't know. Wahoo! Let me try Yoshi. Hey, I found a Japanese Toadette. Or that's Mario in Japanese. I don't know. I'm just kidding. Is a Japanese Luigi? No. I really wish there was a friend option, because this is ridiculous. Now you're Toadette? What? That's my first time seeing you picking Toadette, Danny. You gonna hit the ball or what?
Zero.
Okay. First point is ours. Like, if I hit the ball, I just hit it to him. I don't, like, hit it on, like, the opposite side. Ah. Yoshi. Dinosaur.
2-1.
Is this how people play tennis in real life?
Fault.
What? What just happened? It said fault. That's my first time seeing that.
2-all.
Okay, and there's a Mega Mushroom. I should have had it right there. I don't care what the game says. Just get the mushroom. Oh, come on, dude.
3-all.
Yoshi, I could have sworn you moved faster than that.
Change card.
Go! How did I keep doing that? I don't know if he was trying to get it, because it looks like I hit it into him. Whoa, Danny, chill, man! I couldn't do nothing there. Come on. Who's really fast in this game anyway? Don't ask how I missed the ball. Just don't. This is why I play offline with CPUs. This game. She looks funny like that with the way she's moving. Oh, that was messed up, Danny. That was messed up for you. You like shrink as soon as you try to hit the ball. That should be patched. Dude.
Match point.
Even I do hit the ball, I doubt I can move fast to go on the opposite side. And I just got the Mega Mushroom. Oh, he went for the power shot. Ow. What do I have to do? No! Oh, the lag. It's lagging. Oh, wait. Oh, come on, Danny.
Match receiver.
Oh, he got 3 Ultra Smashes. I got none. I don't know if he's still going or not. It's gonna be hard to tell. And I should have switched to Luigi. Oh, he picked Daisy now. I would pick Daisy myself, but there's a reason why I'm not choosing her yet or at all in this episode. But the next one I should. And we're on ice. Yay. I hate ice. Danny, you there? Okay. You watched the movie for a second. No, Danny. Come on. Why am I not getting the power shots? I'm literally clicking the button. I don't like ice physics.
1-0.
Wah. No! Ah, I thought he was gonna hit it on the left. But nope, he didn't. But I still miss. I got the Mega Mushroom! I think he held it for too long. What?
3-1.
I could swear I clicked fast enough, but okay. Oh, the knockback is real. Oh no, the ice. There's nothing I could have done there. There's no way. There's no way. I don't know how to move faster than that. Get the ball!
5-1. Change court.
This is worse than Mario Kart 8! Well, I can't really say that because I didn't play with random people. This is a friend lock. Well, I'm playing with a friend. If I was playing with random people, I'm probably really gonna have a hard time. So, if I'm playing with fans, I just need to relax. Despite how much I suck, which can get me rageful. Because out of all the characters in this game, I'm pretty sure Rosalina will make me rage the most. But what I experienced in Knockout Challenge, I'm pretty sure it would affect me online also.
6-2.
One more if he wins.
Match point.
Whoa. I'm not trying to be too close to the net because I can't predict when he's gonna hit the ball. Oh no! He still got the ball. Oh, Ultra Smash!
6-3. Match point.
Whoa! Who idea was to create this court anyway? Yeah, it was the freaking bomb thing. Match point. Oh, he did it himself. Nope, nope, no way. Set and match server. And he said he has not been playing for weeks. And what? Will I ever get better at this game? Probably not. Okay, Danny. Now, out of that experience, I don't know what else to say.